Welcome back, everybody. Today, I'm going to go kick the Riddler's ass. Well, you know, I'm going to get all these radio towers out of the way. That way I don't have to worry about them anymore. Don't remember buttons! Don't remember buttons! There we go. Hi. Bye! Okay, we're good here. There. Fine. And you'll notice I remembered to put on a fabulous outfit. What is that, a baton? Never noticed it before. Come on, bats, go! Okay, now for reference, we're at this one. And there's some idiots right below me. Below me. Okay, idea. Let's throw one of these thingies at him. And snap his neck! No, you're doing that just fine yourself. Hey! No sharp objects! Good luck! I want your face to be broken. Or maybe you're nuts. No children for you. Okay, door.
Hello again. I'm afraid you'll find I've stepped things up considerably. Means I think our time together is drawing to a close. It's been fun, Batman. But all good. Careful now. That's public property.
I didn't destroy it.
Running around in vents like a common rat. How expected.
Hey. That's electrocutie. That's bad. Okay, so we do.
I bet steering that thing requires a whole lot of concentration. Oops! Sorry about that!
Also requires a whole lot of me not being bad. Easy peasy.
Door. You really should apologize.
I don't apologize to Harley when I hit her. What makes you think I care about a door? Okay. Get one side. Well, I do think so.
I was sure you'd fail. No one is this lucky.
Maybe I'm skilled.
Stop what? Cleaning up the streets? Ensuring the GCPD actually does its job? Removing corruption from the system? Was it one of those in particular you took issue with, or all of them?
You're using the data you've stolen to blackmail people.
So, it gets the job done. And certainly kinder than the beatings you're so fond of doling out.
You know. I can't speak for the bat, but I just do it because it's fun. See? That was fun. Next. Let's go over. Oh, wow. Really gonna make me work for this one, aren't you? Okay, we'll be back. Okay, here we are. Right, what's the name of his boat? Who cares? Okay, gotta get inside somehow. And it won't let me use high explosives. Maybe downstairs. Ooh, see an orange thing. What are you? Oh! Water. The Batman's nemesis. Oh, I need the little glue bomb thingies, don't I? Ah, damn it. Dang it. Okay, fine. Go back to our mission. What are we doing again? What are you? Nah. You? No. Somebody remind me the hell I'm doing. Oh, wait. Apprehend the Joker. Oh, right. Okay, here. Can I make it? No? Okay, well, fine. How about that? Okay, fine. No, I'll do this one. Screen had an aneurysm. Detective Joker strikes again. Eh. There. Yeah.
According to the police report,
oh,
the victim died from a
right
single
there.
Gunshot wound to the chest. But who killed him and why? Examining the body should provide a lead.
Thank you. I can scan through the sheet.
Owen Grant. He's an investigative journalist. Did an interview with him last year. Must have been chasing a big story to be out here. Now there's a camera strap around his neck. But where's the rest of it?
I was about to say, then where's the camera?
This trail indicates the victim tried to escape before succumbing to his wounds.
Okay. What's this? Ah, snooping. That's what you get.
Spatter analysis indicates the shot came from below. Grant must have dropped the camera when he was hit. Reviewing the reconstruction will help me find it, assuming the shooter didn't get there first.
Okay, and bam! Wait, where'd it go? Let's do that a little slower. Aha! Got it.
Alfred.
Sir?
I'm sending you some data taken from a camera. See if you can ID the subject in the shots.
Certainly, sir. Just give me a moment.
That was fast! Holy crap!
One Chucky Burks. I'm sending you his last known location.
Holy crap, Alfred! How are you that quick? Where are we going? Where are we going? All the way down here? Fine. Shortcut! You see me, huh? Well, you know.
What is happening?
So much for stealth. What was his name, Charles Barkley?
I can't believe it. Get up!
Really care. Go ahead. Be a big man. Go ahead. Do it again. Come on. Good.
What do you want?
Justice.
Chucky Burks. Whatever. Charles Barkley. Same thing.
He was gonna expose our counterfeiting. I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
Aw. See, I was hoping for some big, grand conspiracy, like Deadshot, Penguin, all that. Oh well, you know, win some, lose some. Is that a loss? I still won. Okay, well, anyway. Wait. I got to see if I can do this tower. I mean, it's right here. Hi! That was a crime of convenience.
I'm ready on a side unit for special
assignment. Oh!
Standby.
No, 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 no! Snipers! No! Bad! Go to hell! Leave me alone! Ow! Fucking bastard! How do they know exactly where I am? I call shenanigans. Bullshit! Where was that even from? What? Where? Oh, dear God. So many snipers! Okay, I'm... What? What brilliant thing do you have to say?
And here I thought I'd finally met my intellectual equal. So much for that.
You got beat up a lot in school, didn't you?
It's not looking good for the assassins. Yeah, Killer Croc, Death...
Okay. Yeah? Thank you.
Now Copperhead. Wonder who's next. They should have come to us. We could have warned them about the Batman. Maybe they're not supposed to...
Okay.
What do you mean? Well, if Joker's the one that hired them, right?
Get rid of everyone in the remote vicinity.
What he does, the way he does it. You know, research. Maybe.
You know, break his trachea. Can I get on the thing? Okay, there's people over here. Fantastic. Okay. You down! Please, what? Oops, too late.
Well, this is definitely the last time we'll be speaking. And frankly, I'm glad. My self-righteous posturing is getting on my nerves.
Was it?
All right, we've had our fun, but this endeavor's grown tiresome.
I read that as threesome. One of us was having way more fun than our head. Not with him. No, no. Okay. I'll bite. Do I need to do it faster? Okay, it's like the first one on the left is top right. Yeah. Do it again. Oh crap, it's different every time! Okay, so it's just not gonna let me do it. Fine. Okay, so I guess we're done fucking with the Riddler. He wins today. I need more story progress. Fine. Where are we going?
Well, isn't this a shocking turn of events? Batman's giving up.
I'm ready on assigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
Don't give a shit. It's your city. Deal with it.
Sorry to intrude, sir, but I'm receiving reports about a disturbance nearby. I'm sending the coordinates to your map. You may wish to investigate.
Fine. How is that nearby, Alfred? It's like all the way over there. I mean, you know, we're going. But still, how's that nearby? So this is what it's like to be the Bat. Have all your plans interrupted. Every 3 seconds. Pay your own fucking taxes!
And when was the last time you paid taxes?
See what he said. Okay. I'm gonna make you hurt for that. Jerk. Oh, it was a trap. Shocker.
Look for survivors.
No, we don't. Okay, fine.
Survivors. Someone will pay for this. I need to set up a crime scene to find out who.
Well, here's the question. Why was there an SOS thing and then we got ambushed? Was everyone set up, including them? Why would you set up the random helicopter?
The helicopter was spinning out of control.
Oh shit, Sherlock.
The pilot was killed on impact, not from the gunshot I heard. But what caused him to lose control? Maybe I can learn more back on the rooftop.
What broke his spine? Broken neck. Ouch. Alright, back to the rooftop we go. Okay, let me guess. Gotta go to this one first. You know, I don't think they'll get back up, but... You know, just in case.
Can analyze the first point of impact from here.
Neat! This is some voodoo.
The helicopter's tail rotor was severed when the fuselage hit the building.
Yes, quite obviously.
And find that tail rotor.
Why? What could you possibly gather from the tail rotor? What? But fucking how? How in physics did that happen?
The helicopter crashed when a high-powered round shattered the tail rotor. The ballistics analysis will lead me to the shooter's position.
It's gotta be Deadshot. No way it's not. Right? That looks like a body.
This doesn't add up. This man's a member of SWAT. So why'd he fire on a police helicopter?
Because he didn't.
This man didn't fire at the helicopter. He was aiming at me.
It's definitely Deadshot. I saw that.
By a ricochet from the same round that took down the chopper. There's only one person capable of a shot like this.
Oh, yes. Here we go.
Trajectory analysis will lead me to Deadshot's firing position. This must be where the shot originated. I should scan the area.
I was expecting somewhere a little further away, but okay. Oh look, he writes his name on it.
Just
that way he remembers who he is.
The shell casing matches others in the criminal database, and they're all linked.
What is that child cry?
But his trail ends here, unless... There are numbers on the bullet casing. 451-326. Looks like a radio frequency.
Oh good, he's baiting us.
Attention all units, we need everyone on assignment. No 1010s until further notice.
Oh, it's actually showing me exactly where I need to be.
Hello, Batman. I see you decoded my message. Well done. But I'm afraid playtime's over. Come meet me at the bank so I can put a bullet in you and collect my prize. Oh, and in case you're thinking of backing out, I've got a hostage and a very itchy trigger finger.
Fantastic! But I need to know what this is about. And we'll find out next time. And you're like, oh, Joker, you bastard. I know. Oh well, if you want to find out what happens with the baby in the carriage, tune in next time. See ya.